was not feeling good at all. But I feel a lot better than I did this morning. Taking the risk. Just to slow him down a little bit, just in case. Oh god, I forgot to put that on there. There goes the door. No, you don't have cloth for me. I need cloth. Thank you. Listen, Lucy, you can chill the hell out, too. Oh, cloth. Yay. I needed the cloth. Come on over, Johnny. What are you doing? Wait for that to finish. Bitch, if you don't settle the hell down. Hopefully no more are coming. Really? Don't have that many arrows left. so I'm trying to conserve my arrows. Why are you even in my inventory? I know I killed somebody over here. I had to have killed a couple of people over here. Kill some female zombies. Okay. Alright, I gotta go inside and empty. Try to at least improve my health without having to use a health bandage. At least for now, anyway. I don't need those there anymore. Those were just precautionary. I thought they were gonna come up to me. That's why I had that up there. Alright. I wanna make some more of these. Well, you can make let's just turn you on for now. Oh, I thought that was something in there. That can go in there. that can go in. How good is this cornmeal? Oh, you know what? Of those, which will give me enough time. I need a lot of iron, a lot of rock. Definitely gives me more time. Itchy nose. To go get the essentials that I am in need of. Well, I found the red zone. What is over here, though? Ooh, is this more area? More buildings and stuff? Navas Gain Coliseum. So what is that, the hospital? I am gonna take these though. Dude, you scared me. I'm surprised he hasn't seen me yet. I wasn't expecting the motherfucker to smack me. Hunting knife schematic, I believe I have. Right? Yeah. This is like the worst spot to try to find nests, is in the desert, because it blends in too well. Check 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 2, 6, I do want to find two more, aloe plants, so that way I can make another bandage. So that way I can be up to 5, because I think I have 4. No, I'll be up to 3, or I'll be up to 4, because I'm using one now. I'm trying to get a lot of these, make another one of that, free up that spot. Since we're in the desert, might as well. I usually like using the coal for the forge, because the coal lasts for a long time. So it's always, you know, good to have the coal. I usually don't, very rarely do I use coal for the campfire. Mostly for the forge. I might go into this building and see what's in here. Excuse me? Sounded like someone was trying to say something to me. Just in case, I want to make sure that my gun's fully loaded. Ooh. Because I just realized I got a whole bunch of those. And I definitely need those. Like, I really, really need those. Going to kill those. Right, they do sound like they're on the other side of this door. Well, thank you. Can you stand still? Hey, why don't you come on out? I'll let you come out. Moe's in there somewhere. Yeah, there's a Moe in there somewhere. Oh. Yes. I need these so much. Like, I need a whole bunch. I need more cloth, too. I also want to look for... Oh, it's a little baby deer. It's a doe. Sorry, I'm watching live rescue, and they just took a baby deer out of a drainage ditch. A drainage ditch, yeah. And it was just a baby. Like I said, I want to try to find the helmet, the headlamp, because that would make it so much easier. You are just a crap car. Like there was somebody else running like behind me, even though I swear I had this on no running. You got the almighty doe in there. Credit for trying. A for effort. Thank you. sounded like I ran over a nest. Right. There was a deer in here. It can't be the same deer that I just killed out there. What? Nope, it's not the same deer. Was a mess. I knew there was a mow. Another mow, anyway. Just in case. That was a big old fat mess. Trying to at least get something. That's definitely something. Now, I don't want the coffee beans, but I do want that gun. And I don't want the poop. I'll search the lockers later, because I have no room. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit your hand. It is so dark in this corner. Now, what my husband used to do, I don't think he plays Navez game anymore. This is actually my first time playing Navez game. My husband, I actually think, made a little base up there. Oh, a pistol book. I want it. I need it. No, what are you doing? You can't put it on there? Like, not even a little bit? I am going to go back to the police station because that is my base right now. But I do want to grab some trees, some wood, some rocks, because I do need the iron, I do need the rocks. I do need a new axe. Yeah, I do need the rock, I do need the wood, especially the iron. Hopefully I have enough space for iron. No, I don't. Hopefully I can... I guess I'm not going to be able to find more of that, that aloe plant. What was that? Oh, it was just a bush. Like, it would be so useful if I can find two more of those. Like, is it just by that one area that I found those in? Like, 'cause I couldn't see them anymore.
Is your body wash gentle?